We're not going to compel certain youngsters in their schools to observe the mitzvot, but at least they will have freedom of choice. They will know what they could do and what they should do.